Guys, I'm busy getting ready. As you guys can see, I'm not done yet. Obviously, we are just going to get ready and then we are going to go to Seattle Coffee. I'm going to edit there a little bit and yeah. Okay, we are here at Coffee Gate. I am getting a little bit cold. I do have a jacket, but the outfit eats. So I don't want to hide it, if that makes sense. And I'm going to go work at Lucky Bread. Or just, I don't know, edit the video, the YouTube video, and answer some emails. So, work. I've got to send some invoices to people because I'm not going to make money if I don't do that. But yeah. So, Willem just bought a coffee machine. Ooh, I just fell. He bought a coffee machine. He's been wanting one for a very long time, so it's justified. It's not like a stupid purchase. So yeah, hopefully we get some very nice coffee out of this situation, because that's the only reason why I wanted to come with. So yeah, I'm almost done editing my vlog, which I am posting tonight no matter what, which tonight is Tuesday, so I will be posting it tonight. And yeah, I answered my emails. I feel so happy. I feel very productive, guys. I'm not even gonna lie. I felt like I was stuck in a rut from basically not being able to do anything. And now that I've done most of it, I've seen my invoices, I've done so much now already. I'm just happy. So yeah. At home now, or at Vian's house. And we made burgers for dinner and that looks amazing, so can't wait. And then see you guys tomorrow. This is editing Juliet, and I completely forgot that Monday existed. Apparently I deleted all of my videos by accident. So yeah, just a rundown. We just went shopping at Mall of Africa, that's literally it. And yeah, now enjoy the rest of the video. Okay, we are at the shopping center now. It is Wednesday today. Today's also kind of busy-ish. We might put up a security gate outside of my house. I sound like a Canadian. Outside of my house, we are going to put one because someone tried to come into my house the other night at 1 o'clock in the morning. So we don't want that. So we're going to get a security gate. My landlord said it's fine as long as it's white, because the other units are white. So yeah. Okay, bye. We are now at Builders. We were at something else, I can't remember what the Chamberlain's. Yes, that. I'm looking for a security gate, but the one that they had, they couldn't deliver it, and I want it now. It's not like a once situation, more than a I think I need it now situation than anything else. So yeah, we're now at Builders, so hopefully we can find it here. Not come right at Builders. Now we're back at Chamberlain's and hopefully they can help us. I don't. I think they're just going to tell us if they literally told us 20 minutes ago. But yeah. Dan is at home working. Willem is going to set up my new chair. I'm so excited. Oh my goodness. Get ready, we are going out. We're gonna go play table tennis at West Cafe. So yeah.
Right, so we are at West Cafe. We're going to join the table tennis contest because we absolutely love table tennis. So we're gonna have a lot of fun.
Guys, that was today. I hope you guys enjoyed so far, or hope you guys are enjoying it so far. I'm now editing on my new chair. I love this thing. It's so pretty. Oh my goodness. I love her. She's so cute. We should name her. No, we're not going to name her. But I'm very happy. So yeah, I'm very excited, guys, because this video, I'm going to upload it tonight, which tonight is technically Wednesday, but it is like technically the 1st of August. So I'm going to post it the 1st of August, which I'm very upset about. But it's fine. It is what it is. So go check it out.
You want it?
Okay, so today was not that busy. We are just going out. We are going to go film some things. And then we are putting on my security gate. I don't know if you guys can see that. Now at a shopping center. We are filming a video for Nestle, I think. Yeah, I have to do a video as well. I need to do a redo a voiceover. But it's so loud here. And now it's, yeah, it's hard to try and do my work and Bian's work at the same time. So, yeah. Build this, we are just getting some stuff to put up my gate and yeah. At my house, sorry, excuse the no eyebrows, and Willem is putting up a safety gate while Bian is editing. Here you go, he's not looking at us, kind of rude. Anyways, Bian bought me some flowers because it's National Girlfriend Day today, so I got flowers and some chocolates, so that's very nice of him. Units don't have gates upstairs or on the second floor. I'm the only one that does have, but it's fair. So yeah, this is what it looks like. And see, they don't have one. I have one. I'm so excited about it. The downstairs people, they do have, but I don't have, so yeah. Okay, I'm busy painting now as well. I'm just trying to, I think this thing is going to look very beautiful. So I'm just trying to repaint the paintings that were in my living room because I felt the white was a bit boring. So yeah. At Jan's house getting some dinner. For those of you that don't know, we literally live like down the street from each other, so it's like not even 2 minutes drive. So that's why it's like here, there, the whole time. So yeah, now I'm just gonna eat dinner and then hope you guys enjoyed so far. Guys, I have oil in my hair from last night. I oiled it. Today we are just doing a very relaxed day. I'm gonna go do my washing and everything. Hopefully I can get all of that done because I've got a lot of washing to do. So yeah, we can get that done. And then yeah, just staying at home, having a nice day. Now it's time to cook. I'm going to make, I think, an avo on sourdough with a poached egg and bacon. So check it out. Mind, my avo is not ripe yet. So that thing is harder than a brick. I swear I can build a house with that thing. So I'm going to make a bacon and cream cheese bread with maybe some syrup over that. Just because I'm in the mood for something salty and yeah, I think that could work. At the Woolies at the club because I need to get some mints. I'm gonna make some mint and pasta tonight, which sounds stupid, but that's good. So we're gonna make that tonight and yeah, come with me. Trust me, this stuff was amazing. I know how to I know how to cook, and this technically does count as cooking. I mean, fruits and chocolates, that's cooking. It's on the stove, is it not? And guys, guess what? I found a worm in the strawberries that was disgusting. This is my makeup and hair for the day. Am I going anywhere? No. Did I just want to look better? Yes. And did I follow a makeup tutorial for my eyeshadow? Yes. Look at it. Oh, beautiful. I feel so pretty. House has literally like a separate entrance for the office. It's completely outside of the house, which is very strange. I don't know, there's no bathroom or anything in there. The place is a bit sad right now. So I was just there. It's up the stairs, and then here is his house and my cute little red car sitting there as well. But yeah. guys, that was today. Tomorrow we are up again and we're gonna go play golf with our friends. So yeah, this guys, it's Sunday. We are going golfing. Woo! I'm so excited. We're going to Hutter Park. I haven't been there in a while, so I'm excited. Hopefully I see my little sister there. No, I'm joking. I don't think I will. But maybe the acro branching. So I'm just being Delulu a little bit. But yeah, I'm very excited to go. And yeah. Currently at home or at Vian's house. I'm in my room. My room's a mess. Please don't look. But I want to show you guys what happens when I play with my dog. So we have a pug and I showed it in the previous video. And this is what happens when I play with him because I'm allergic to dogs. So I'm going to turn around the camera and then I'll show you. Thank you guys for watching. I forgot to film an outro. So this is the outro. Thank you for watching. Subscribe and like this video. And stay tuned for literally last week's video. So there should be up. There will be up two more videos. So go check it out, guys. And I hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.